There we go. And now... Where are those mechs incoming? Good thing they focus their fire on that sectopod. And Kelly isn't flanked from there. That's good for us. And now you can ...72% chance to hit Codex. Yeah, might as well try that. 18 damage! Oh, I love you, Kelly. I love you! And you got promoted. That's great. I rather keep you where you are at the moment, so... But let's get the Kyle closer. You can't really see anyone else. And Kepler, you're not very in a very good place there, but... Let's move sectopod first. Maybe getting him inside. Nah, let's just focus on that codex so we don't have to deal with him later. What? 50% chance. Yeah, I'm going to move you to flank that codex and then shoot. One less enemy to worry about, and on next turn I can focus on that those guys in on inside. Just moving a sectopod back to middle of street for easier hitting chances for us if that hack doesn't last too long enough. I can move Kepler up. And that might have been mistaken now that I remember that there are still those mechs inside. So let's move you here instead. Kelly, you're completely fine over there, but apparently I need to move you anyway. Even if I don't want to. Because I can't end your turn there. So go over there then. Kailun will stay behind on here. And I get flank on other side. Not completely, but that's... That is good enough. And then Archimedes. You can follow blank over there. Or maybe... Yeah, I think I'll rather stay on full cover. Play it safe here. Play it safe. And just on Overwatch. Overwatch. And Da Vinci on Long Watch.
Monto la guardia.
There we go. That make... No, just a miss. Oh well. Concentrati. 69. 69. I kind of want to try breaking that. Yeah, pass the right through that wall.
These aren't civilians. They're Advent.
Yes, and judging by the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured. No wonder they just keep coming.
And then high stance. Exactly what I wanted.
First it's human bodies. Now we're finding Advent. Something tells me they didn't abduct these ones.
Looks more like a production facility to me. The configuration is different. Is it possible? Could this be where the Advent forces are coming from?
Nothing is
yes, quite likely.
Possibility when dealing with the aliens.
Now, are they both? Yes, they both are here. I think it's a lightning field time. Hmm. Apparently that didn't work. Hmm. I can't get it to hit both of them, so... Just shoot at the... At heavy mech. It's much more dangerous than the regular. And we should be able to use Kepler's grenade to hit them all. Even a sectopod will be hit from there, but. I think it is worth it. Yes. Especially if it gets that out of that hacked status. Can you see anyone? No, doesn't look like you can see. So, if I move Kelly up here, maybe she can get the sight on that. Yes, 100% chance. Should take out that mech.
Did you see that one? Running dry on ammo!
And... Just... Stay on full cover over there. And let's get everyone on other side. Kailun on that corner. Kepler, stay on Overwatch. Blank on over there. And Overwatch and Archimedes over there.
Seems doable.
And Overwatch.
I'm on it.
And let's get Da Vinci up to rest of them.
Corro.
Well, there goes that sectopod. Luckily we dealt with him kind of. I should have left a few more people on overwatching. Well, let's start getting a Kepler closer.
Ricardo.
And take out that sectopod. Hit but not kill. How about can I get Archimedes? I'm going to move Blank out of the way. And then actually you are already got promotion while. Is anyone else missing promotion other than... Well, let's instead take out it with a blank then. And at the same time open up our route inside. Let's get people up.
Getting it done.
Kelly should go here first. There's definitely something inside, so keeping her on overwatch.
No problem, boss.
Overwatch and Da Vinci. Follow up.
Affirmativo.
Dig in.
Got it covered.
Kelly, take a peek inside.
Boss.
You can't see anything from there. And I don't want to go inside just yet. Let's get Kailun all the way over there. And Kepler. Stick to full cover over there. And everyone else. Just get as close as possible. While staying in full cover. But Da Vinci... No, I can't get you behind these, so just go on full cover there. Overwatch and overwatch. It's definitely somewhere around here. And I can't get there because of that acid. Maybe if I move her here, I might be able to see something. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Kailun, take a peek inside.
I'm trusting you here.
Then get back out if there's trouble. Of course there is. That Andromeda. I didn't want to trigger that one. But they grouped up really nicely. Could I get... Not really. Not with Kylo. How's my chances with Kelly? Quite good, in fact. But I first need to get that armor down. I don't want to use Kylon for that. And Kepler might be a little bit too far away for that. Or are you? Yes, you are. Yes, plank is ready. We could get Kepler all the way inside and shoot grenade on all of them, and then yeah, I'm going to do that. First, let's try if Kepler can launch that grenade from here, all the way where I need it. Not really. Yeah, I need to get him inside. Give that inspire to Kepler. And you can't from there. Move a little bit closer, and then maybe you can give it that. Yes.
Wir werden obsiegen.
And you move inside and launch that plasma grenade. Destroying all those covers and hitting everyone. Ooh. That dealt with that codex.
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
And where did the... Oh, you flanked Kepler completely. But now we're a little bit more clear on that Andromeda. Please, get that critical, I need it. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. It's going to be still alive, but now we have a combat hacker to deal with it. And you can retreat over here a bit later on, I mean. Going to use Archimedes from here. Not the most sane choice, but apparently needed one, because I can't get that Andromeda with Archimedes, but I can guarantee hit kill with that codex from there.
Well, how about that?
You still need to retreat, but first let's get... Yeah, let's get you up here. Or maybe... I'd rather go on that full cover. And go on Overwatch.
Affirmativo.
Anyone else need to move? Not really, so Kelly, retreat a bit.
Moving to Overwatch.
And there comes the Codex flanking. Oh, just great. Well, at least it didn't shoot us. Oh. Kepler, you're really very, very lucky. And you're dropping acid. Kelly, reload. And you got...
We're green to go.
No, you don't got... I thought that was a shooting chance. Oh well. Kailun, I need to move you and reload. So go over there. Reload.
Rock and roll.
Two small chance. And I can get you on cover without running through acid first. Or actually I can, but then there's that... and it's right next to that... Go all the way over here. Can I get him out with anyone else? You could try domination or soul fire, but
hoffentlich lohnt sich das.
Going to go with soul fire here. Or I would if I could see something. But if I move. Now I can't really get you. But if you go up here, might be able to see that. And go with Hayfire on it. This time just going with stun, so I can then focus on with Kepler on that Codex. First and then. Yeah, just stun it. There we go. And now Kepler can shoot that Codex without worrying about being attacked by that Andromedon. And only thing left is now that Andromedon.
Got it covered.
Reload.
Ich bin bereit.
And you can see even see that Andromedon from there. This is a little bit of risky. Bit too close to that storm, but and you can't even yet see it.
Sto arrivando.
Run and gun and go closer. I'm not there's worried no about problem, that because it's stunned. And now I should be able to take a lightning hand shot. That's free. And then another pistol shot. Still not taking it down, but... should be lowering it enough. Oddly, it says that there's cover here still.
I can handle that.
Finish it off.
You know that was good.
And let's put you over here.
No problem, boss.
And let's get everyone else inside too. On cover if any way possible.
Go, go, go!
There might not even be any Advent soldiers anymore here, but...
Ricardo.
Well, who am I kidding? They're making more Advent soldiers here.
Enchant d'avai!
Kepler just stay overwatch. Reload first and then move.
Back in!
Down
no
there.
Problem, boss.
And Da Vinci. I'll be keeping you over here.
Vado.
Never know if there's one coming from over there. No sight of enemy yet.
Seems doable.
Slowly moving up. Slowly moving. Full cover. Nothing. Let's move Kepler first and then
Affirmativo.
On
what's
that
over there?
Corner there. Actually, I can move him all the way over here and still keep him overwatching. Blank on that corner. Overwatch and Archimedes all the way in this corner here.
Location confirmed.
And Da Vinci just stay on long watch.
Come get some.
Kelly, you have the honors.
Whatever you say.
Let's open it up. So,
how can that be? It's just like the one.
Carefully! Preserve the specimen at all costs!
So, who is inside this, or is this actual...
Confirm position of the package. Move to evac.
Actual... what's the word? Actual alien this time. Kelly, you're on carrying duty.
Easy enough.
Let's hope it will stay easy.
I can handle that.
It's only half cover, but it's better than nothing. Or closer to edge. Now we got the troopers coming from there, so can we get uh I think we move Kailun all the way up here. Because he will still stay on cover, but be able to see that landing area. For those enemies that are coming. Let's get the plank. Over here.
Okay, been unterwegs.
It's a bit too far away for proper coverage over that landing area, but it's better than nothing. It's better than nothing. Not very good places here for you either. Maybe going over that window.
Overwatch.
Kepler, you're not going to get any good places here, so on that corner there. And if I give no, you can't give. Let's get Da Vinci on full cover up here.
Sono già lì.
And Overwatch.
Overwatch.
So what we are facing here now? Shield bearer and just officer and trooper. Nothing too big, luckily.
Enlargement.
And there goes Overwatches. Not so good. Little bit better, but still not down. And that didn't finish it either. Let's start. I kind of want to get that sealed guy first, but it's looking quite bad. Let's move Kailun a little bit closer. And hope that the floor won't drop out underneath him. Can you reach... Now you can, and maybe you... Well, you can remove cover from that... basic trooper with that. Let's get the Kepler shooting here. Get that shield bearer out. Good work. And you should be able to shoot once more. Or maybe not. Let's get you closer and use soul fire here. Guarantee finishing off.
Das muss wehtun.
And then let's get you a little bit closer and then shoot.
I can handle that.
71% chance. There we go. And now we can move everyone as far as we can. Better to stay in cover, just in case.
lascio io.
Luckily this should be straightforward. We might be able to get everyone out this turn. Let's see. Yes. Kepler might be only one who can't. Unless I can get the blanket to give out that. No. Archimedes is too far away to. So I think instead of me trying to rush and leaving one to face all three, I'll be moving everyone ready for Overwatch. An extra on next turn. I just wonder where I should take Kelly. Kyle can luckily shoot from or get to that point all the way from there, but Kepler I'm going to move outside. Next to that tree.
Sono in allerta.
Overwatch. Let's get the. Actually, I won't be putting Da Vinci out from here, but. Blank, you're going to move on over there, little bit closer. And Overwatch. And Kelly can move up there. On full cover. And just end turn here. One Lancer, Trooper and Officer. Nothing too bad. And now everyone gets hurt. Good shot. Where are you aiming? Considering your aim there, no wonder that missed. Couple of quite bad misses. Yeah, let's start getting people out of here. And I can get Kepler out on this turn. So, I just forgot. I need to use that for it, but take that lightning hand shot. Might as well.
Sono una bomba.
And if I can get anyone else on the one move up there, I could actually try to take out that Lancer too, but it might be just a little bit too risky, so let's leave him behind. But first, let's give that extra move to Kepler.
Ich verleihe dir Stärke.
And now, let's get everyone out. Evac.
Evac confirmed.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Got it!
Evac.
Just in time.
Corro. Vado.
And there should be only one more left, or two more left, actually. My mistake.
Andiamo.
Oh, right, I completely forgot that. Well, that could have ended quite badly, considering I already evac'd everyone else. You know what, Blank, you're one lucky guy.
Turn on that X. Item upmarsh.
There we go. Everyone is safely home.
Let's get clear of the area.
24 enemies killed. And 21 turns taken. New record on attacks. And luckily sectopod soaked most of the damage. We should get a couple
like that,
promotions.
Spirits are gonna be high around here. We might have to resupply the bar.
Only two promotions. I thought Kepler had one. Oh well. So, Guardian. Yeah, let's take that. Going to still keep Archimedes full combat hacker build. And then Kelly. Hidden ability. Great. Overwatch. Covering fire. Overwatch shot can now be triggered by any enemy action. No. Oh, yes. So you get rapid fire or Reaper. Oh, I can't wait to get some Blade Master or Assault Tribe Ranger to Colonel rank, but Rapid Fire. Yeah, let's take this. She tends to get so close that the accuracy isn't so big of deal most of the time.
Within the confines of the suit we recovered, we have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
Okay. Recovered advanced stasis suit. Within the stasis suit recovered from the Advent Ward facility, we are detecting a humanoid organism of some kind. A new type of Advent soldier, an alien being heretofore unseen. Considering the level of security in place to protect this asset, it is surely important to the aliens, though it will take a true analysis to discover their ultimate intentions for it.
Your findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, Commander. If the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces en masse, our efforts to defeat them will be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
And we got 175 supplies and reduced avatar progress by 2. Not too soon.
New objective added.
Okay.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
And luckily, Archimedes recovered from being shaken. I think that's a good place to end this episode. I will see you next time.
The
goodbye.
Aliens have always been monsters. From the very beginning, it was one failed science experiment after another. Even with the Advent forces, they tried to disguise it, but they're no different underneath all that armor. And now it comes to this, an entire facility dedicated to wiping us out. And not just that, but turning us into what? Some kind of concentrate they're using for God knows. We should have known the Elders would return. We should have known they never left.
And I think after those words from Bradford, this is a good place to end this episode. Goodbye.